The winds that sometimes take something we love are the same that bring us something we learn to love. Therefore, we should not cry about something that was taken from us, but, yes, love what we have been given. Because what is really ours is never gone forever.